Morning, guys. Hope you're having a great weekend. It's August 21st, Saturday, about quarter to seven in the morning. I'm going to head about an hour and 15 minutes northeast of us here to Swift Current, Saskatchewan. The Eliminators Car Club is having their 41st annual Riverside Run. It's a big car show in Elmwood Park there. It's going to be a pretty good show. There's always a huge turnout of cars. I got the Dodge all dusted off and ready to go. And going to stop in Shaunavon, get some gas, and head up there. So once I get up there, we'll get some video of everything that's showing up for the show. Hopefully the rain stays away. We've ended our drought and our heat wave. It's only 5 above Celsius this morning. Needless to say, I had to put a hoodie on. I might even have to turn the heat on in the Dodge for a little bit here, but supposed to be a pretty nice day. Showers coming in late this afternoon, so hopefully I make it home before that happens. So anyhow, guys, we'll carry on in a bit here. Hey guys, in Swift Current, Elmwood Park. Wicked turnout, absolutely gorgeous day. I'll just start taking you around, show you some cars. Okay, here we go. This is the all the members from the Eliminators Car Club. These are the guys putting the show on. Pretty nice stuff. Have a good one, y'all. Dart swinger. SS Chevelle. Gotta love a long roof. Black Studebaker. Really nice custom leather interior. Nice power adder. Nice fair lane for the Ford lovers. Absolutely beautiful. 55 Chevy. Isn't that a beautiful car?
Oh, eh?
It's gorgeous. '67 Caprice. a beautiful place for a car show. Gonna see this very often. 55 Ford with a Buick. Yours? Awesome. This Pontiac 34, another beauty one. Hearse dead sled. Ooh. Freaking wasps are terrible out here. Here's one for the Iron Horse guys. Yep. This thing sounds wicked mean.
Not exactly street legal, I know.
Not really, no.
Super cool.
Yeah, I kind of like them the way they do it out of the factory and it starts. They do this too.
That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. Not a lot of headroom. A tour of the cars, guys. Absolute wicked showing. Love them.